Feels like just yesterday we made history. We have done it before. Now let's do it again. Your boy back, London. You can call me Santa with the amount of surprise we got planned on this one. Smiling face with Hans O2 return fully loaded. Sign up now for early access to tickets. Link in my bio. Flag of United Kingdom. Davido will be performing at the O2 Arena in 2022. Big ups to Davido. You know, our musicians are doing very well in this country. Recently, Burna Boy shut down the O2 Arena. Though there have been controversies because according to Burna Boy, he sold the whole arena. But the O2 Arena has 20,000 seats and Burna Boy sold 12,000. He did very well. Let's congratulate our brother. And also, Wizkid will be shutting down O2 Arena this year. He has shows or tours. They made him Lagos tour. Plan for the O2 Arena in the United Kingdom for 3 days, and he sold tickets. He broke record by selling some tickets in seconds and also in minutes. Big ups to all our musicians. They've been doing very well. We put a smiles on our faces. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and humble welcome to the greatest entertainment here. We'll give you hodges of trending issues in Nigeria, Africa, and the world at large. Please do it with the subscribe button, the bell, and also the like, so as to stay updated whenever we upload new content. Now let's talk about what's trending in our beloved country, Nigeria. Today is 1st October. And 1st October is Independence Day for Nigeria. And Nigeria is 61 years old. We have tried 61 years old. And according to what some persons are saying here, we know 61 at 61 you should be a pensioner. We have tried 61. And before we are going to talk about our beloved country, Nigeria, let's talk about one of the trending movies, one of the hottest movies that has just dropped in 2021. You know, 2020 wasn't a rosy year for the movie industry because of the pandemic. So many persons were complaining. People couldn't even go to the cinemas to watch movie because of restrictions and all. But we have this good news that No Time to Die 007 has just dropped, and it drops in cinemas on the 30th of September 2021. No Time to Die, James Bond. We have so many lovers of James Bond movies out there. This franchise have been doing very well, dropping hit movies back to back. I don't think there's any James Bond movie that hasn't done very well when it comes to sales. James Bond is a good. Well, regarding the movie, the storyline of the movie, we are told that James Bond is enjoying a tranquil life in Jamaica after leaving active service. However, his peace is short-lived as his old CIA friend Felix Leiter shows up and asks for help. Have you seen the movie No Time to Die? What do you think about the movie? Can you compare it with other James Bond movies you've seen so far? Don't forget to drop a comment on the
No
comment
Time to
section.
Die is the last James Bond movie acted by Daniel Craig. I mean, he has thrown his boots. No more acting. He's still acting anywhere, but he won't be acting another James Bond movie. From this list or from this picture, you can see who do you think should be the next James Bond? People want a black guy to become James Bond, like Idris Elba. Do you want him to become the next James Bond? Don't forget to drop your comments below. Let's analyze issues together. We're still in the entertainment industry. Let's talk about our homeboy Wizkid. Wizkid has been doing very well. His album Made in Lagos, that album, especially the song Essence. We're talking about Wizkid. Wizkid makes at Billboard's great stars of modern day music. You can just look at this picture. These are the great stars of modern day music, and Wizkid is representing Africa. Big ups to Wizkid, Babanla. Big ups to you, bro. You've been doing well. Still talking about Wizkid and what is trending in Nigeria right now, the Independence Day celebration. We have this message from the desk of the Nigerian Special Awards that we have heard you loud and clear. Your nominations have been received, and here are the awardees for the Nigeria at 60
The
Special
special
Awards.
awards
event that recognizes and celebrates different individuals for service to arts, entertainment, industry, new age business, innovation, sports, international achievement, education, lifetime achievement, healthcare, and community. Proudly sponsored by the presidency at the Aso Villa, at First Bank Nigeria, and at Say It
Well, the
Loud Africa.
nominees
Mrs. Wizkid, International Achievement in Music. Nigeria has 60 special awards for achievement and recognition. Wizkid has achieved a lot and he's been recognized globally. So he'll be going home with the International Achievement in Music Award. Big ups to Wizkid, putting Nigeria on the world map and polishing Nigeria's image on the world map, because we have this dented image right now on the world map. People look at Nigeria as a terrible country because so many, I mean, they keep hearing bad things that be happening in this country. But people like Wizkid are really doing their best to polish our image on the world map. This kid deserves this award. What do you think about that? Don't forget to drop your comments. Talking about the Independence Day celebration, we have this good news that President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered that the suspension of Twitter be lifted, but only for Nigerians to use it for business and positive engagement. As a country, we've lost billions of naira since the ban on Twitter, like 3 months ago, over 3 months ago, yeah, because it's more than 100 days. And the president has lifted the suspension on Twitter. But according to him, he's saying that it is only for business and positive engagement. That's good news anyway. It's good news, especially for most Twitter users out there. You know, we'll be using Visual Private Network to access Twitter. And most times, I mean, moving from one platform to the other, I mean, it takes time. But lifting this suspension on Twitter is a good news. It's a welcome development. I think that's the only thing some Nigerians are ready to celebrate on a day like this, on Independence Day. Still on the Independence Day celebration, we just got the good news that they have lifted Twitter suspension. But we'll give you an update on that because it's still fresh news. We don't know if it will take effect immediately or if they will, I mean, do some checks and balances before lifting the suspension as promised. We have this news from the desk of President Muhammadu Buhari. He said his administration has achieved greatly in the last 6 years. Speaking during the nationwide broadcast on Friday, October 1st, Buhari said his government has solved some of the problems facing the country. Buhari said his achievements have surpassed what Jonathan, Yaradua, and Obasanjo achieved while in office. Wow. Should we clap for the president? Whatever you say, don't forget to drop your comments on the comment section. In consonant with what President Buhari just said, under which of this government did Nigeria thrive? Was it under Olusegun Obasanjo, or under Umaru Musa Yar'Adua, or under Goodluck Ebele Jonathan, or under Muhammadu Buhari? Because according to what Buhari said, that he has achieved more than Olusegun Obasanjo, Yar'Adua, and Goodluck Ebele Jonathan in just 6 years. And he still have 2 years to go in office. Regarding the Independence Day celebration and what our President Muhammadu Buhari said, we got this message from the desk of the River State Governor Nyesom Wike. Nyesom Wike has declared that there is nothing for Nigerians to celebrate as the country marks its 61st independent anniversary on Friday, October 1st, 2021. He said it was regrettable that 61 years after the nation's independence, it was still grappling with leadership challenges that had entrenched hatred, mediocrity, as well as promoted ethnicity and religious intolerance among citizens. Wike also chided the National Assembly, which he said had continued to approve anything the presidency sent to the legislature, not minding the consequences of Nigerians. He also decried the judiciary for yielding to intimidation as judges had abandoned their responsibility out of trepidation and wondered the fate of Nigerians under such hardship and tyrannical atmosphere. The governor spoke yesterday at the interdenominational church service organized to mark Nigerians' 61st independence anniversary at St. Paul's Anglican Church. Mr. Wike, the River State governor, that Nigeria hasn't achieved a lot. And President Buhari has said he has done, I mean, more than what the past three presidents did in just a span of 6 years. Who are you behind? Are you behind Wike? Or are you supporting Wike? Or are you in support of Buhari? Don't forget to drop your comments on the comment section below. But before you drop your comment, let me do this analysis so that you compare what was happening before to what is happening right now. Did you know that there was a time in Nigeria when 1 naira was equal to $2? But how much is dollar as compared to Naira right now? Please don't forget to drop a comment below. And do you also know that Nigeria first had a TV station before France, a radio station? Do you know that something? Nigeria Airways had about 70 aircraft back in the days. But today, Nigeria fly with Kenya Airways, Egypt Air, Ethiopian Air, Ghana Airways, etc. The list is endless. Think about this when you are less busy and drop the comments on the comment section below. Are we moving forward or backward? Whatever you say, that is your take. Don't forget to drop your comments on this. Talking about Nigeria at 61, we have this news that tension as Buhari must go protest at Storm Abuja streets. We have these reports that some activists have blocked roads in the Federal Capital Territory, Abuja, protesting against bad governance. In a video posted by an activist, Omoyele Sowore, on his verified Facebook page, a large number of protesters were cited chanting solidarity songs. Breaking Independence Day, protesters commence hashtag revolution now, hashtag Buhari must go protest in Abuja. This is coming as the country is celebrating its 61st year independence anniversary. Although many Nigerians have frowned on the Independence Day celebration owing to the current hardship and security
deviling crisis
nation, activities are currently ongoing in many parts of the country. Sowore had vowed that there would be no celebration in Nigeria on October 1st, said there is nothing to celebrate. Similarly, members of the indigenous people of Biafra IPOB had also vowed to shut down the country and remove all Nigerian national flags from the southeast region in solidarity with the leader, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Kanu, as you know, is currently in the custody of the Department of State Services, DSS, after his rearrest from an undisclosed country in June 2021. He is still under the custody of DSS. Is Nigeria really moving forwards or backwards? Some persons are crying that no, that the hardship is getting out of hand. Some people are saying no, that this is the best government. They are fully in support of the APC government. They are solidly behind President Muhammadu Buhari. Where are you? Are you behind President Muhammadu Buhari or are you behind Nigeria? Because right now we don't even know who to support and who is
our beloved country,
Nigeria, the federal government. There's one funny achievement. Well, let me read it out for you. We have this news that the federal government approved 14 days paternity leave for civil servants. Wow. This came from a desk of BBC News in Pidgin. According to BBC News Pidgin, it says Nigeria Federal Executive Council FEC, where President, where Vice President Yemi Osinbajo leads, approved 14-day paternity leave for civil servants. Folasade Yemi Esan, head of the civil service of the Federation, tell Tori Pipo at the end of the weekly meeting, say paternity leave will allow fathers to properly bond with their newborn babies or adopted children. Well, that is good news, is it not? Don't forget to drop your comments below. Yeah, thank you very much for watching Jugglers Entertainment. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button down onto the like so as to stay updated whenever I upload new content. Take care of you and enjoy your Independence Day.